So this is the other end of Playa Los Ojillos, which is over there.